The store needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Bunch of Osram supplies. And a dead end. Lana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
An Osram.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly, when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I have a kind of base in the mountains, north of here. There's a passage through it that will get us to the other side.
Us?
You know, Hawk and Thrush. We'll find your friend together. Head to the western outskirts of Plainsong. There's a path in the foothills there that leads up to the base. I'll make sure someone greets you there and shows you the way through. Then I'll meet you at the camp on the other side as soon as I can.
Thank you, Aloy. I knew running into you would bring good luck.
Here, take this.
Ball? I ran into Talana and she needs to cross over to the west. Can you meet her in the foothills near Plainsong and show her the way through the base?
Talana? Really? Sure. Will do.
Thanks. Lana seems really worried about her friend. I should look for her at the Osram camp when I'm... Guess it's not gonna hurt it much. Raiders. Easy filling up the canisters on their backs. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Make sure they don't get away!
Protect Riverhead!
Push them back!
Push back! Do not let them through! Don't let them surround you! Push back! Do not let them move!
Protect Riverhead!
No!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
Green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines, we'll need a lot more.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
More than that, they taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utoro who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's...
The plan was making new weapons for my... I send my best climber, Vaught. Wide maws. Leave metal pods we use for craft. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the... Boss has yet to return. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to... I believe you...
You know who I am.
Red hair. And so is your little...
Can't Plainsong help?
Plainsong has abandoned all settlements this far out.
Then why not just leave? They're clearly outnumbered. You could leave.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called. She carried their seeds to the day she... Now those seeds grow in the grove, at the heart, as do the ones we...
Oh, there's no convincing you to...
You have my thanks. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here.
I can take it from here. I'll get the pods your people need. Don't worry.
Go around these fields. Like, you know.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. Vows. These wounds were made by machines. Borrowers. Same ones that killed Vows, probably. Find a way up these caves. Green channels into this. Don't think I'm getting anywhere from here. Gliding.
Oh.
If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my polecaster to get to the other side.
Thank you.
Made it. Time to find those white moths. There they are. Those pods they're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. Clear enough. I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here.
Got it.
Fire is wasted on that machine. Here. back to Q with these. Fall? Back at the cave entrance. I can make my way back to Riverhim from here. I got what you needed.
need to take care of those wounds, Aloy.
Subsiding.
We'll both.
How about you dodge it?
I'll need these later, for sure.
If you want to improve your next hunt, let's trade.
So that's what you'll do.
Thank you.
should avoid the fields, visitor. Oh, hey. Unless you wish to breathe hot.
Light doesn't smell any better than it looks. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Jump onto that drone to get it done. definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. From the camp. Maybe I should check it out. Some kind of boss room camp? How'd they end up out here?
I'm not pressing on until we can use that tunnel as an escape route.
They must be closing in on the signal.
I figured I'd stay there. Oof. Until a couple of glinthawks chased me all the way back
to camp. Like racing or something. I don't know.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her.
Rebels close by. Steals us. Looks like we have company. Why not rest for a moment, friend?
Because I saw other people doing it.
The tunic looks damaged. I should take a closer look. This looks like boss room gear. What are they doing here? That doesn't look good. I should check it out. This thing down. cauldrons, I can override tracker burrowers now. Must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far. Gaia said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. A lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I might be able to find a way down through one of these structures.